There should be some things more important than friendship. Some things you just won't do for a friend.
Hey, Scotty.
Bryce is looking for you.
You didn't tell him about this place, did you?
No, I told you. I never would. But who are you hiding from this time?
My dad's on a fucking tear, man. Came after me with a hammer, so... A few days in the hobo hotel. And how come you're here?
I'm not a rapist, Monty.
Okay.
And I'm sick of people assuming I am. Look, we've been taking care of Bryce for too long, man. Come on, enough's enough.
Okay, so what do you want me to do?
Give us the Polaroids back.
What the fuck, Scotty?
They told me what you've been doing.
Wait, so you're the one who fucking narked about the clubhouse?
Nope. I did.
Oh, right. Of course you did. Fuck this, I'm out.
What's the matter, Monty? You scared?
We know what you did. Running me off the road?
A target?
Dead rat?
My fucking car?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Just give us the pictures back and we'll let you go.
You'll let me go? Or what, you gonna hit me with your fucking cane again?
Oh, shit.
Hey, Alex.
Alex, where'd you get that gun?
Monty gave it to me. Okay, all right. Yeah, I'll give you the Polaroids, and then I'm clean. That's the deal.
Fine, so hand them over.
I have to get them, they're not here.
I'll go with you.
Alex.
No, I go with him.